after the latest posts by actress Parineeti Chopra and ARC politician Raghav Chadda. It is a fair assumption to make when one says that their wedding rituals were not quite conventional. The bride and groom wore their sneakers, gathered their relatives, and made a sports day of it with musical chairs, lemon and spoon race, three-legged race, cricket, and a World Cup cricketer. Parineeti Chopra shared videos and photos from their not-so-traditional rituals. She wrote, "Time to spill the beans on our not-so-traditional rituals to kickstart a traditional Indian wedding. Musical chairs, a high-stakes dance-off where everyone cheats, lemon and spoon race, all those years in school sports always did not prepare you for this. Three-legged race, more difficult than hitting a cricket century, bruises are inevitable, but the bonds you forge are priceless. Cricket, watch out for cricket legends within the fam, especially your mother-in-law, who will change the game with a wicket on the final ball and win the game. The bride uses her bridal power to bring World Cup cricketers to her side." She also wrote that it was not about winning. "Now about setting the trend, it's not just about winning or losing. It's about the incredible moments, the cheers, the laughter, and most importantly, the bonds formed. Our Chadda Chopra war was an epic battle where both sides emerged victorious and hearts were well and truly conquered." Raghav Chadda also shared a similar post while accepting that the groom's side accepted defeat. He wrote, "Our pre-wedding rituals, which included games like musical chairs, lemon and spoon race, the three-legged race and a friendly game of cricket, were truly delightful. While the Chaddas didn't emerge as winners in these games, we certainly won the hearts of the Chopras, especially Paris, who has become the most loved member of our family. Of course, some of us were left with battle scars." Parineeti Chopra and Raghav Chadda's wedding took place in Udaipur in September. It was attended by close friends and family members such as Sania Mirza, Harbhajan Singh, Bhagyashree, Punjab's Chief Minister Bhagwant Mann, MP Sanjay Singh and Yuva Sena President Aditya Thackeray, among others. While Parineeti's cousin and actor Priyanka Chopra gave the wedding a miss due to her work commitments, her mother and brother attended the nuptials.
Subscribe to One India channel and never miss an update.